Abstention is 1. No vote, 14. Yes vote, 994. 994. Which is 98.5%. Dear councillors, the Reverend Chairman and General Councillors, as the Electoral Commission of the Church of Pentecost, I declare Apostle Eric Nyamekye duly elected.
Yeah. Mama, yeah, oh, she is so.
Praise the Lord. I don't dance often, but today I have really danced. Apostle Kobia too has danced. because this is perhaps the major work that I had to do before I exit as the chairman. And I'm very grateful to the Almighty God that He has led us to do it successfully and peacefully. Therefore, we need to thank Him and express our appreciation and gratitude to the Almighty One. Hallelujah! That's why today I really dance.
Greatly to be praised is my
desire. I said it's okay. All right, I would like Apostle Eric Nyamekye, and the wife is around. Come around here. And God has been very gracious to the church. The wife too is a very good person. So the church is blessed. On behalf of the General Council of the Church of Pentecost, I would like to congratulate Apostle Eric Nyamekye for his election to the highest office in the church. Apostle, congratulations. And may the Lord God Almighty, the God of our fathers, and our God continue to be with you. May the Lord be with you. You cannot.